Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I will show you how to insert section break in Google Docs. Let's get started. Firstly, you have to know what is the section break. If you want to add a specific header and footer on each page, or if you want to start page number from a specific page, you have to create a section break. Keep the cursor end of the text and go to insert menu, click break and section break. Now I will start page number from page 2. Now I will add different header on different page. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.